Hey, we're back with Billions. This is in three, episode three. Taylor thinks she needs to level up by hiring someone new.
Robots have come.
It's not a robot, it's a quant. So first, who are quants and why would Axe Capital need them? Quant is short for quantitative analyst.
Quant is just another word for wild fucking guess with math.
Quants typically serve many functions in finance. They're found in derivatives, risk, investment management, but here we're talking about algorithmic trading.
Quant is another word for systemized ordered thinking represented in an algorithmic approach to trading.
Models that will execute orders using automated pre-programmed instructions. The ultimate quant is James Simons. He's a mathematician and professor that went on to found Renaissance Technologies, probably the most successful hedge fund ever, that made him a multi-billionaire. So the first candidate has a curious approach. He doesn't try to develop the best performing model. Instead, he goes for replication.
I can model Taylor's trading patterns, reproduce them.
This is actually a common strategy to create investment products. Replicators look at the past performance and create a model that replicates this performance using listed liquid instruments. It's a little bit like analyzing the DNA to then clone the cells. Here you get some famous hedge funds replicated through a multi-factor approach. It's not bad, but this is not what Axe Capital is looking for.
I don't need something that thinks like me. I need something that thinks better.
The second candidate is not going to work. The third candidate, great answers, scientific background.
Says you were at NASA, the Jet Propulsion Laboratory.
There's a twist in the story. It turns out that he wasn't a real candidate.
I wish you well.
It's all because of Wags. He was so scared of quants that he tried to trick Taylor.
I accept I can't go outside to find what we need, so we're going to build our own.
That's a good idea, but how do you do that without hiring many quants and developers? Well, there are a lot of fintech solutions. They could use Clear Macro that provides data to build strategies and a software as a service based quant platform. Or Quant Exchange that allows to build quantitative trading strategies with a simple form interface. Taylor, there you go, you've got plenty of options. Good luck with implementing a new way to trade at Axe Capital. If you need any tips, I'm here. And for all of you watching, thanks very much for your time. Please like it, please subscribe. Or leave a question, leave a comment below. I would really appreciate that.